Hello, my name is Kevin Coles, and this video demonstrates how common 2D and 3D file formats can be imported to Onshape. Onshape supports a wide variety of file formats, including standard formats such as STEP, Parasol, and STL, as well as proprietary files from other CAD systems, including SOLIDWORKS, NX, and many more. Onshape also allows you to work with 2D formats such as DXF, DWG, and PDFs. This tech tip explores how those formats are processed, displayed, and interacted with inside of Onshape. All examples shown in this video can be accessed from the public Onshape document linked below. Files are most commonly imported to Onshape from the Documents page, resulting in the creation of one or more new documents. One option is to use the Create button in the top left to access files from your local system or connected cloud service. Note that bulk selecting multiple files allows you to translate them in parallel. Another option is to drag and drop files onto your Documents page or into a specific folder. When bulk importing multiple files from the Documents page, each file is added to its own document. You can also import files from within a document using the plus menu in the bottom left corner. This also allows you to select multiple files, creating new tabs within that document. Lastly, the original native file from each import is always maintained in Onshape, located in the CAD Imports folder. You can always update these imported files by right-clicking the File tab or the Import feature in the Translated Parts Studio. Let's now explore the different types of formats that you can import. Some of the standard solid formats that Onshape supports include STEP, Parasolid, IGES, and ASIS files. These formats are single files that may include assemblies, parts, surfaces, and curves. If the file contains an assembly, you'll have the option to split it into multiple documents, one per each subassembly. The translated outputs in Onshape do not have a feature list, however they maintain the original positioning of geometry and provide full access to Onshape's direct editing feature set. Moving on to mesh formats, which include STL, OBJ, 3MF, and other file types. Mesh formats are polygonal representations of 3D surfaces, often the output of a 3D scan or the input for a 3D printing process. Onshape translates mesh files and identifies the geometry as parts or surfaces, depending on whether the mesh is watertight or not. Once the mesh is in Onshape, you can design around it, reference vertices, cut, boolean, or split the mesh itself, and even generate approximated BRep surfaces from it using the constrained surface feature. Onshape also supports a wide range of native CAD file formats. Similar to the standard solid formats covered earlier, these file formats will be translated into assemblies, parts, surfaces, and curves. However, the data is not always contained within a single file. Native part files such as the .sldrp can be imported directly, but assemblies such as .sldasm need to be zipped up with the subassemblies and parts that comprise them to be imported. Finally, Onshape supports a variety of 2D import formats. DXF DWG files can be viewed natively thanks to Onshape's partner Aries Kudo, which is particularly helpful for interrogating layers of those drawings. You can also subscribe to Aries Kudo's editing features in order to edit these files directly in Onshape. DWG DXF files can also be inserted into a sketch or into an Onshape drawing. Other 2D files such as PDFs, PNGs, and MP4s can also be imported and viewed in Onshape. Notably, image files, PNGs, JPEGs can be utilized in sketches, decals, and 2D drawings. For an exhaustive list of all the files that you can import to Onshape, please follow the link below. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more Onshape tech tips.